guys and girls, and welcome back to some more Miscreated. In this episode, we're going to go and see if we can find one of the bunkers. Let's get going.
Anything?
Renegade 700.
Ah. Oh, that's my tap of gold.
Did you pick it up?
Yep, I picked it up.
Oh, cool. Sweet.
It's okay, I won't steal your weapon.
No, it's fine. Need to get ammo for it anyway.
Need 308s?
Yeah, 308s for it. I haven't picked it up, though. You said you picked up the Renegade 700, didn't you?
Correct.
Oh, that's fine, then. I'll have to try and find some ammo for it. It's empty, nothing over here. I picked up a wheel out of a box. Weird. Oh, fuck. It's all right.
Damn.
I couldn't aim in time. I got a map though.
Nice.
Off the mutant.
Scared the shit out of where this now.
Yeah.
Whoever the fuck was around us.
If there was anyone.
Yeah.
That's Magnum.
This on.
10 military jacket. Hold on then. Hold on. I just need to move my shit out of the leather jacket. Tear to rags. Get rid of that. Okay. We're good.
Nice. They are geared up.
Yep.
That's where I found it. Another chicken.
Are you seriously picking up chickens? You are as well.
I love these chickens.
Got a mutant to our right.
You shouldn't be a threat. He's a threat.
Nicely done.
Yeah.
It's got rocks and a soda. I'll pick that up for you. Fucking mutant on the road. Oh, fucking wolves.
There's just wolves. There's always wolves. Just watch yourself in the middle.
Yeah.
Try not to fire off any rounds.
I'll try not to. You're doing all the shooting then, because I don't have any melee weapons.
really getting close.
Where have you gone? Where the frick are you?
Just a fuller. Just doing a little search. ABV best.
I'm just further up the hill. I do have a map I can look at. Hold on, is it like brown or something? Why is there no fucking key on here?
It's a black. Is it black kind of like black and white?
It's like black M.
I guess so, yeah.
Because on the map, it shows black M's. Let's have a look. There's one down Clyde Hill, just over the side, like on this hill.
Yeah, it's close here.
So the fucking wolves. Hate wolves. I heard a growl.
Got him.
Nice. Oops. There's a three. Oh, there we go. 357 rounds. White smoke grenade. Hold on. Flashbang. Is it what? Where?
Perspective.
Oh, okay. Where are you? Are you in there? I can't carry it because I've got full inventory. How you manage to carry all these things? You've got a friggin' rifle on you. We've got that on you.
I took the rifle off.
Oh, did you drop the rifle?
Yeah.
Oh, we didn't have any. Yeah, we didn't have any ammo for it anyway. So I'll wait till we go back to the police station. I can find another one. There's nothing in this one. Tear off rex, glasses, camo scarf. Where's incoming? That was goddamn loud. There's another one. Oh, I've got a radio.
Nice.
There's another one around here. Right, over the bridge. The airfield's not too far from our location.
Sure.
And there's a bunker up there as well.
The airfield is very far away from us.
No, no, we've gone over the bridge. And then where we were, we went carried on straight up there. And then, no, no, the airfield is just up the hill.
The purple airplane?
Yeah.
No, that's a crashed airplane.
Is it?
Yeah, there's nothing there.
Oh, you're on a bit. Oh, yeah. The airfield's down at the bottom.
All the way to the south.
There is a bunker up there, though.
Yeah.
At the top of
right
it.
There. It's not very good because there's a base nearby, so they go and put it.
Oh, okay.
Those people are the two people that are active right now.
Well, I'm not too sure if we've come too far then. Are you better reading the map?
I have a map on me.
You've got a map on you. I've got a radio now as well. I can get rid of these binoculars. I'll just keep them to side. I've got radio. Little road down there.
In between here and this road and the other road. This bunker. Hide them pretty well.
Yeah, I can tell.
Sometimes they put them right in plain sight. I think I found it.
I'm on the way. Where have you gone? Are you down here? I got you.
Yep, I found it.
Oh, nice. I've got my shotgun out. I make sure I don't shoot you. I'll stick with you. Anything in the stow pack? No. Like a pissing maze in here. Wait for me. Oh, there's something red there. Mushrooms. Oh shit, what was that? Were you dropping something then?
Yeah, just dropped an egg.
Oh, scared me shitless. Like, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Salvage electronics.
Well, nothing here.
Bottle of water. Empty. You go to the right. Oh no, that's okay.
I came up to this one, this bunker.
Hmm.
And there's a dude sitting right here.
Yeah.
His weapon facing this way, and there's another dude sitting right here. The same way. So they're waiting for some guy to go like this and just run it.
Yeah.
Just to shoot him in the back.
I got you.
Because I was like, weary. I was just like, turned left immediately, saw him.
Yeah.
Just drew my pistol.
Yeah.
Shot him in the head, and then immediately pulled my other weapon out and shot like the other guy because he just popped. Missed. So two guys.
Nice. Alright. We need to get some water from somewhere.
Yep. Let's see.
That's a good thing.
Yeah, you're all tacked out with as we can.
Oh, this is where the Hulks are. Normally. There's a... I'll grab that, just in case we find a silencer. Now I've got one to the right. As you come out, it's over there. You got him that time. Nicely done. I'm going to check his corpse. There's one of the Hulks over there. Oh, a can of tuna. Yeah, one of the Hulks is over the road.
It's You said one of?
Yeah, there's multiple. Yeah, there's normally, there was two. One the other side, further down the street. If you're going for him, I'll get him at close range. Oh yeah, that's one of them. There was one further. He was on the opposite side of the road last time. So I had to scoot round. He's heading back up.
Water percentage
at?
What's your liquid percentage at?
31%. I've got one canteen left.
It's full?
It is full. I've got a canteen and a soda. I have got 3 tins of tuna, so that will do both of them. Might drink the canteen. I'll drink the soda now. I'll eat one of the cans of tuna. 55, 74, 74 food, 55 water now. What a canteen I can have. Yeah, that's the one I heard the door open on before.
You heard the door open on that one?
Yeah, as I was running past it, went...
Oh, no, no. That's that big-ass fucking mill right there. Watch it. I'll show you when we go to it.
Okay. Nothing in the van. Hold on. Oh, yeah. That was it. But it sounded like a door before.
Yeah, no, that thing just makes a lot of noise.
Yeah. I've checked here.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, there's nothing here.
Alright, I think I'm gonna go into the MD spawn.
Next to the big ass base?
Oh, yeah.
Is that why?
You are too dangerous.
There's a fire axe on the couch.
Which one of these vectors do I get? It's not. Electric tag. That'd be good.
The electric guide? You're going to despawn then. Okay, guys, we're going to leave the episode there. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Dab that like button. Subscribe if you're not already. Leave a comment if you want to see more. Thanks for watching, guys. I'm getting on the bed.